Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question says, three coins are tossed. Describe two events which are mutually exclusive. So let us see the solution. Now, if a coin is tossed, it can turn up with head, that is H, or tail, that is T. So here three coins are tossed once, so sample space will be HHH, HHT, HTH, HTT, THH, THT, TTH, and TTT. That means we can get three heads in the three coins. Or in the first two coins, we can get head. In the third coin, we can get a tail. Or in the first coin, we can get a head. In the second, a tail. And in third, a head. And so on. So this becomes the sample space when three coins are tossed. Now, we have to tell two events which are mutually exclusive. So, let event A be three heads show, or we can take it as event AB getting at least two heads. So sample space for the event A will be all the elements in the main sample space that has two or three heads. So that will be HHH, HHT, HTH. Then we cannot consider this because we need at least two heads and here we have just one head. So this will be THH. Again, this and this and this will not be considered. So this is the sample space for the event getting at least two heads. Now let event B be getting at least two tails. So sample space for the event B will be all the elements where we have two or three tails, this cannot be considered. So we'll have these three elements, that is THT, TTH and TTT. Now we see that A intersection B is equal to 5 because in these two sample space, no element is common. So A intersection B is 5 since their intersection is equal to 5. Therefore, we can say that event A and event B are mutually exclusive. So, our answer to the question is getting at least two heads and getting at least two tails. So I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.